Good luck, Dave.
All right, here we are at Darlington.
Good luck,
in
everybody.
The next
Same to you, mate.
Cup cars, 50-lap race, as you can see.
Good luck, everybody. She's loose as a goose.
No changes to the chassis. We'll leave it as is. We're starting, I think we're rolling off, what, fifth or sixth? Sixth. Okay. Not a good lap time. That's terrible. 30.2. No, we need to be like 29 sevenths. I got loose off a four on my hot lap. Lost the nose a little bit. Not where we want to be. Luckily, we didn't have a whole lot of fast guys ahead of us.
Yeah, Steve, I remember I was in your NAS session earlier this morning. Where did you finish?
One lap. I left early. I was running nice.
We put in plenty of fuel to finish the race.
It is hard to pass.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. Yeah, the 25 from that race won. Remember when the 30 was pissed at him? Yeah. Yeah, that 25 won.
It was pretty fun. It was just taking forever, and I had to do some stuff.
We are good on a few.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Two tire sets in the pits. Around lap 15, if we do get a caution, and we'll come get four fresh ones. Surprisingly, this track doesn't eat tires like it does on these cars, like it did on the trucks and the Xfinities. I think I was running, came in for a pit stop in practice, and I was 35 laps in. I think I was like 92% on the right front. In an odd case, the left fronts were more than the rights. That might have to do with my entry into one, how I get below on the apron there, I think a little bit, but so tire wear's not crazy here like I thought it would be in these cars, but still there a little bit, as always, so.
You have two additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
Just want to be smooth here and try to keep the car off the wall. Race the track, not the cars. It is hard to pass here, we all know that, it's Darlington. Lady in Black, the Darlington Stripe, the pond that pinches in turns 3 and 4 because of the old boy with the minnow pond. We've all heard the story, so cool place to race. I've enjoyed it this week. Hopefully we get towards the front, get us the top three, and keep our coat clean and put on a good show for y'all. Probably lose at least one or two spots on the outside line here on the restart. It's just so hard to get going. Inside line wants to go. They have the preferred line to the entry. And then we're all kind of side by side on 1-2, stacked up. By 3, hopefully we're single file and can just start running our line.
Pace car is in.
If you're going to pass here, 3 and 4 is a place to do it. That's the best place. You can do it in 1 and 2, but 3 and 4 is a whole lot easier.
Green, green, green. Car inside. Clear inside. Let's get the next one. Outside. Clear outside.
Oh,
Gary's the leader. Nice work, that's the four. Good job. Great job, driver.
That Toyota just was not happy.
Car up there. Clear. Nice work, that's the third. Clear outside.
Yeah, lose off of one there, or four there, pretty bad actually.
Outside. Clear.
Thank you, 16. Appreciate it.
Car up there. Clear. Okay, we're halfway to the finish. You're in second. That car's locked down. Inside. Clear inside. Next car is the leader.
I'm guessing the leader got damaged. He's pitting for repairs, it looks like. Puts us in first. 1.5 back to second.
20 more laps. You're the leader, good fella. Good job.
Thank you, sir. My pleasure.
Back tires are locked down. Yellow flag is out. Line up single file. Pit road closed. Catch stop 13. Car.
Well, that changes everything.
Catch stop 13. Car.
That was a nice run, guys.
10 laps to go. Catch the pace car. Pit road is now open. Half about 14, car.
17, are you behind the 8?
Pit box in 10, 5, 3, 2, 1, right here. That's it, go! Be mindful, you only have one set of tires remaining. Line up single file. Catch the ball, car.
Drop into the pits now.
Catch stop 13, car.
It appears the 6 car stayed out.
Half stop 4, car.
Did you stay out six?
Yeah, he did. Yeah, we'll see how he does on 40 lap tires.
Hopefully he don't take the rest of the field out.
He's just gonna get in the way.
Green next time by. Line up on the outside.
I spent the majority of this run cutting through the field.
Which lane is the guy with no tires in?
Insane.
Did you say inside line, sir?
Yeah. I need flashing.
The leader has control. Maintain the pace speed until the start zone, then go. Green flag. Next car is the leader.
Better start than I thought.
Hold your line. Clear. Five ball up, fella. Nice pass. That was the lead. Great job, driver. Flag is out. Line up single file. Pit road closed. Don't come in. Catch the pace car. Let the pace car by.
Who didn't see that one coming?
Ray Charles or Stevie Wonder. That's the only two I can think of.
Half up two car. Pit road is now open. Catch the pace car.
I mean, honestly, who did not see that one coming?
I mean, he got a decent start, though. I'll give him that.
No, but him and the number one were fighting for position and got squonky from there.
Car 13. Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
The lucky dog coming around the outside.
Catch the pace car.
Is anybody surprised the one car got to go back to the front?
Cheat. Pack.
That should be a green-white checker. Almost guaranteed. Yeah, it's
gone. He's in the pits.
pit road's closed. Looks like this is the final time we'll try for a green-white checkered finish.
Well, then we'll see if we can get around here twice or whatever it's going to be till the caution flies. I can't see this thing staying green to the end, so we need to get a good jump here on the restart. Try to pull away off into one. Get a good run down the back stretch. Basically, we're running two qualifying laps, or really one, because I'm getting up the speed on the first lap out, so do that first lap, get our tires warmed up. Yeah, it's hard to pass here, so we gotta run the bottom line probably in 3 and 4. If we do get to that point, hold them back there behind us. I expect some contact here, I really do. Definitely Darlington. I mean, I think we were the second fastest car out here. I don't know what happened to the first place guy. He got into the wall or what, but he fell back to us from 6 seconds ahead pretty quick after we cleared the one car.
One lap to green. Get ready. Line
so
up on the inside.
With that there, it put us in first. Second fastest car, of course. It's Darlington, folks. It's just,
come on by, Randy.
That's the way it is around here.
I don't know why it told me to let you pause.
I'm going to lay off the pace car here a little bit.
I've got to let you by, Randy.
Give everybody plenty of room here. Refire in second gear. But we've got to get a good launch. That's the key here to this.
You have control. Maintain the pace speed until the restart zone. Then go. Green, 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 green. You're last to go. One more lap to win.
One more turn.
Good one, Nicholas.
Great job, driver.
Thank you, too. I appreciate it.
I finished in the same number, so I ain't complaining.
Oh, I almost got the wall off of 2 on that first lap.
Yeah, I was kind of thinking you were going to... But good one, though.
Thanks for the clean racing.
Even past anybody on track.
Race is over. 111 iRating. Okay.
Well, that's a win in the cup cars at Darlington. That felt pretty cool. I don't think we were the fastest car, but he ran out of talent or something and wrecked it from 6 seconds ahead of us. Just, it's hard around here, y'all. I can't say he ran out of talent. It's just you push a little bit too hard, that wall sucks you in, and it's just over. So lucky to get that win. Felt pretty clean there at the end. Fun green white checker. Thanks for watching. Give us a like, click subscribe, and we will see y'all next week.